we are making a hobo stew.
We're making a hobo stew. It is the last thing that my sister and I made together.
I am very excited. Here, you can go ahead and have a selfie cam for a minute.
Selfie cam. Selfie cam. Bro, I gotta stop this. See, this is the Leo and me. I like the camera too much. It's crazy. I need to get away from it.
All right,
you. All right. Sounds like a win. All
right, so how are we gonna make these meatballs?
So, and please don't get me for bastardizing grandma's recipe. All my Italian and Sicilian people. I'm not trying to make authentic meatballs, yo.
Okay, so we're gonna test out these lovely meatballs that I just made. To make sure that they have enough seasoning.
How about let's make some small cheese toast with the Mahone cheese.
We can still call it that, even though I threw in a piece of basil. We won't tell anybody. And then we made some